imagine this, if you will. An owl and a beaver making sweet, sweet love. What would the outcome be? Outcome. Come. Let's make something really bizarre. Beaver owl. It's not my idea. It's evil Gustav again. Let's carve.
Well, there we go. The incredibly bizarre and almost extinct beaver owl. Hey, see you next time, and remember to keep on carvin'.